Yeah, see? It's like early, y'all.
Early in training camp so far, but how have you felt like training camp has went?
My training camp feel good, real good. We all competed in speed, so we're having fun.
Did you do the full contact or the no contact at the Eastern State Penitentiary?
Full contact. It was real fun.
Was it wild?
Yeah, it was wild.
How do you think developing down here is going to translate, like, if you can get back up to the Sixers?
Just getting my minutes and shots in while here, then transition that. And if I take too many shots up there, Coach already told me, he's going to tell me to calm down.
What are some things you learned throughout the preseason that you've been bringing on the practice court here?
Just being more physical, defense, and just really defense tendencies.
You still want to cover like the best player down here? You were saying that a lot last year.
Yeah, most definitely. Just cover the best person, just have my ability.
I saw you take a lot of threes earlier. Is that part of the game that you want to work on a lot?
Oh yeah, most definitely. Just taking the threes, especially not forcing them, but just taking them if it's open.
Five is different here, but do you feel like you can cover 1 through 4? I know you played center in high school, but 1 through 4 here, you think you can cover?
Yeah, I believe so, yeah. I believe 1 through 4, yeah.
Are there things that you're able to showcase here around fighting through screens, and maybe other guys here can learn from your techniques?
Yeah, Connor doing a real good job of having us blowing things up, and I believe everybody and myself is on track for playing physical and aggressive.
What do you think of Delaware so far, just the surrounding area?
It's cool. I ain't got no problems with it. I ain't high maintenance, so I like love the tick, so it's quiet, but I'm in downtown, so.
How do you think the team's developing down here? How do you think you guys are going to fare in your first game on the 9th?
Team development?
Yeah.
It's going to be fun. I believe we got a good chance to come up the win and just gel it together. I believe we all on the same page.
All good?